Daktar DNA 333, Lurking, Immagrin Sanfug.
That was a 311.66.
Thank you.
The lap was a 3:10.85. Yeah, I think I actually forgot myself to be muted, so you didn't hear my cursing and all that when I was going through that, so... Oh well. Oh well. 3 seconds at least. 4 seconds at least on that. Oof. Have I now become the Simracing alien? Have I finally transcended? Maybe. Oh. Looks really good. Yeah, let's go for another ride. But yeah, I think I finally found the alien setup. Or maybe the car is just right one, you know? Hi, Funk. So I'm on my way into my first pole position. I don't think anyone is gonna seriously get up, like, you know. I don't think anyone's gonna invent, like, couple seconds. I'm better now. I had a little bit of a bad moment in during the day. I'm actually a little bit better now that the car is actually competitive, surprisingly. Car is competitive and it should work just fine.
Funk vehicle. You seem much appear with this car.
Yep, it's better! Yeah, I think it's a little bit better. Like this car is fucking 3 seconds faster than anyone else. Like, that's my surprise of this point, to be honest. That the car actually is like 3 seconds faster than anyone else, and they are actually asking how I am so fast for a change, and I'm just driving it. I just happened to find a golden setup for the car. Like, it's just a golden setup. Nothing else than that. Gearing is perfect, grip is perfect, you know, and all that. I just happened to find a perfect setup for once.
Lanciano auto made good cars to bad Fiat Kingdom.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Funk vehicle. Now they are stuck with rebadged Chrysler's and a Fiat 500 based car.
Oh yeah. This needs to be tightened up. Shit! Sorry! I will apologize. So I will explain what that was. I should have parked the car, to be honest. A little bit of an issue there. Yeah, that was my fault. I apologize. No. Turn up. Start up. What else is drifting? So, Funk, I will tell you when the race starts, I'll tell you the secret sauce for this. But let us say I embrace the Agen setups. What? Oh! I spun. I don't even have time to go. Well, I'll take it. Pole position, I think. I hope so. First pole position. So, yep. I don't even know how the car is so fast. It just is so fast. Like, you know, it just is. Like, I'm not even cutting anything. The car is just. I managed to cure a couple of problems on it, actually. I have to keep that in mind when I'm driving on the Auto Series. To be honest. Yeah, he's gonna be faster, but he's not gonna be 2 seconds faster. Or is he? Nah. Not enough. How much I have? 30. Yeah. I know. Yeah, that should do it. Yep. It's first pole position. Okay, now I can disconnect this. Whew. Ah. It seems I should have picked the Lancia to begin with. On the series. You asked me. If you ask me, I should have actually picked that. So I'm actually like 10 seconds faster than I was with the Porsche. So I definitely have the speed. Yep.
Funk vehicle. Most of Porsche's winning were because of the reliability in the long run.
Yeah, it seems like I know that. What's that? Can you check the poll time of the 1984 Le Mans from the list on somewhere? Wikipedia probably has one. Actually, hold on, I'm gonna search it myself.
Funk vehicle. Pole position, Bob Volek, Cancelletto 4 Martini Lancia, 3.17.11.
I'm like 7 seconds faster than him. And I know that I can get my car under like 121. I can get my car 7 seconds faster on the Le Mans, you know? Yeah. Can get the car down. Yes! Pole position. First one. Now we need to win the race. Yeah, that shall do it. Good. Now let's hope for luck in the race. I was actually, you know, you be in a bad mood, then you actually become the fastest somehow. I still wonder how I did it. Maybe I invoked the inner alien on myself with the anger that I had. Yep. Bring that online. Oh. Yes, it's happening. Happenings. Being bottlenecked by Porsche. Now that I have the power. Unlimited. Power. Actually, that's pretty much the answer for it anyway. It's just that, you know, good setup, good car, you know, qualification setup, like, you know, normally I do. Because I did my race setup originally, so the car is gonna go pretty well. Boat. Come on, load. Why it always takes me a while to load into this? Probably check the fragmentation of the drive at some point.
Funk Vehicle, Porsche 635 HP Landside 700 HP.
Yep. Nancy, actually, this Nancy that I have has actually 740 horsepower on race. Come on, work. Work. Come on, you're not doing this to me. Okay. The tires are just different.
Funk Vehicle, there was a version of Lancia that had 800 horsepower.
Yeah, it's on my fourth wheel. Everything's fine. That is fine. Yep, everything seems to be in order. Yeah, that should do it. Oh, yep. Yeah.